down before Christ, O Son of God, who has risen from the dead, sing unto thee, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Unto death, O life immortal, and thus thou slay Hades with the lightning of thy divinity, and wilt thou also raise the dead out of the devil's dust, all the hosts of the heavens cry up, all the gift of Christ our God, glory to art thou, O Christ, our God, who has established our holy fathers as luminous stars upon the earth, and through them didst guide us all to the true faith. O most merciful One, glory be to thee. Abiding in unceasing prayer, serve both God and neighbor, through vigils, tears, and fasting, ye did receive the gift of all manner of miracles. Glory to whom hath given us such intercessors. Glory to him who hath glorified you. Glory to God, who is wondrous in Thou didst rise from the tomb, omnipotent Savior, and Hades just terrified, beholding the wonder, and the dead rose, and creation at the center rejoices with thee, and heaven also is joyful, and the world, my Savior, praiseth thee forever. The sun who shined forth from the Father, ineffably was born to fold the nature of our woman. Knowing him, we deny not the image of his form, but living him wisely, we revere it faithfully. And for this cause, the church, in that it holdeth the true faith, doth kiss the icon of Christ incarnate. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Having withdrawn from this vain world and discovered a treasure through your life, ye have not ceased your care for the sinners in this world, but as God's for the loss of the rest from the vanity of this world, that we may say rejoice, O divine, wise protection of Christians that cannot be put to shame. O mediation of the Creator of family, distinguished with so many voices of sinners, but be loved with the good one, to help us who in faith cry unto thee. Hasten to intercession and speak not to make supplication. Thou dost ever protect the little cause, and that honor me.
Lord, have mercy. Most grateful.
Lord, have mercy.
Holy art thou, O Lord God, and unto thee be the glory, all the
Твоя, Иисус.